Slim Shady. Chicka chicka Slim Shady. Chicka 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 Slim Shady. You already know who we're reacting to today, so let's go ahead and tap into it, big dog. Tap into it. You know my squad. You know my squad. I said I ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad. You know my squad. I said now get. Subscribe squad, it's another day, it's another dollar, it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you, that is what we do. Now before we go ahead and react to some more Eminem, aka Slim Shady, I need you to do me a favor, I need you to hit that like button, I need you to hit that sub button, I need you to hit that bell button, because you can ring my bell, ring it, ring it, ring it, that way you know every single time, literally every single time that I get a new video. Not only that, subscribe squad. Scribe squad, scribe squad, we have this goal. We're trying to get to 20k subs by the end of the year, and I know for a fact that we can do it, because I'm out here getting it, you're out here getting it, and we're gonna go ahead and get it together and get to 20k subs. Now with that being said, big dog, I have a new song that's dropping next week, December 4th. It's called Let Him Go. Pre-save it by hitting the link in the description below. Music video, single, Let Him Go, next Wednesday, December 4th. Now look, we're on the journey of Eminem. You know what I'm saying? We're heading down the rabbit hole of Eminem. And so as we're on this journey, we're trying to hit all of these hits. And today, one of the hits that we're going to be reacting to is Guilty Conscious. Guilty Conscious, okay? Okay. Featuring Dr. Dre, by the way. Let's go, Slim Shady. Take it away.
Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
All right, stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gaffle the money, and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the one of a blonde wig. Telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
He's got this element of storytelling that is just bar none. The fact that he could be so descriptive in how he tells a story and still make a song out of it, dope. Okay, let's go.
Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Can you afford to blow this shit? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that bitch? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo. He's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
Come on, just coming in for a minute.
Meet Stan, 21 years old. After meeting a young girl at a rave party, things start getting hot and heavy in an upstairs bedroom. Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me, while you're kissing her cheek and smearing her lipstick, slip this in a drink. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this.
Okay, he's wild, bro. No wonder why people was going in on him back during these days. All right, but we're going to enjoy the art form, but he's wild, bro.
Slip this in a drink. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her. That's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush. Does it got hair?
Uh-huh.
Fuck this bitch right here on the spot bare. Till she passes out and she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with some Nubian.
Shit, you wanna get hauled off to jail?
Man, fuck that. Hit that shit raw dog and bail.
Meet Grady, a 29-year-old construction worker. After coming home from a hard day's work, he walks in the door of his trailer park home to find his wife in bed with another man.
Alright, calm down, relax, and start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just caught this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck slit in her throat,
there's an explanation for this shit.
What? She tripped, fell, landed on his dick?
Alright, Shady. Maybe he's right, Grady. But think about the baby before you get all crazy.
Okay, thought about it. Still wanna stab her? Grab her by the throat, get your daughter and kidnap her? That's what I did. Be smart, don't be a retard. You gonna take advice from somebody who slapped D. Barnes?
What you say?
What's wrong? Didn't think I remember?
I'ma kill you, motherfucker.
Temper, temper. Mr. Dre, Mr. N.W.A., Mr. A.K., coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way. How in the fuck you gonna tell this man not to be violent?
Cause he don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it, what am I saying? Shoot them both, Grady. Where's your gun at?
Wow, that was a dope concept. Like, that was, and I like the yin and the yang of it. Of like, when you're fighting yourself, and one Eminem is like, he's the dark side, and Dr. Dre was like the light side, and they were trying to go back and forth. And the yin, the guilty conscious one, like, oh, okay. And I've never heard that song before, so I like that. That was, look, Eminem is bold. You know what I'm saying? He says things that other people are thinking and afraid to say. So that's number one. Number two. He has an art form in a way where he's able to express himself in a way that nobody else can. So that's dope. Three, to have Dr. Dre on the song is legendary in itself, right? To have that beat, this doom 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 doom. Like, such a simplistic beat, but yet it just has this element that keeps you interested throughout the entire track. And that was just dope. That was dope. If anything, it's same as far as the in-depth concept of him thinking. It's just well thought out, like some of his other songs, like Stan and stuff, are well thought out, and they just have this element of storytelling that's just bar none. Okay, so let me know, what else do we need to react to by Eminem in the comments below? Please let me know. Please, please, please let me know. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, watch another video on the channel, but have a good day, because I got to go.